everybody. I'm really happy to be here with all of you tonight, to be able to welcome you to the main campus in Tucson. I know getting here was not an easy task for so many of you. A lot of you tried for a year, and now you're finally here. When you're not eating, if you could try to wear your mask as much as possible, we would appreciate that. Just